just arrived at Margate. It's not a bad day. Just parked up, £0.9 for the day. It's not a bad price really. Considering it's a seaside town, I thought it would have been a right rip-off. Have a look at Dreamland. And we'll see how it goes today.
Good girl, sir. I got Tom Jones just sold out. Are you recording?
Yep, we're all here. Ready to go to Dreamland.
Memories.
Is it bringing back memories? How long ago was it when you came here last?
About 20 years ago.
And with a dad who's not here anymore. Memories as a kid.
Yeah.
It's not a bad day for it. Film when we get inside Dreamland. To the park now, Dreamland Park, see what rides and that are available. Let's go and explore. I've only come to Margate for one reason, I'm only Fools and Horses fan. And it just reminds me of that, I thought while in London, take the opportunity to come to Margate just to say I've been. So I'll carry on filming as we go around. I'll try and throw some balls. Nothing. Nothing. That didn't count. Can I have that one again? Rubbish. Nowhere near.
Did you not win me a
dog? No, I didn't win anything. Making our way over to the legendary wooden roller coaster at Margate. When that Del Boy and the lot and crew was on when they come for filming. Just making our way there now. Should we get some practice for Thursday?
No!
Should we get some practice for Thursday?
No!
When we go on the London Eye. Sooner rather than later. Here it is. Here's the entrance for it.
You've
got our tickets for the scenic railway. Are you coming on? Can't come on. Beg them. You just won't go on.
No, I won't go on.
If I weren't pregnant, I'd be on that. Probably you'd be screaming.
Let's go and queue up. Oh, hopefully there's no queue. Finally found the right way up. It's a dodgy, not a punch bar. $652. 7:10.
Not bad.
Let's go and get a drink and some donuts. I'll have purple grape, please. Can we get this donut here? Not if you don't. Put a bit of pink bubble gum. No, put a bit of orange and mango in as well. You got just a bubble gum one.
Pink bubble gum, yeah. That's so good.
They're over here. Fine. They're over there. Get you some food.
Can I
see
this one?
What?
Yeah.
Oh no. What's yours doing, Jamie? I just tried to win that group, but I was having got nowhere with it.
By the way.
No run-ups.
I'd have better in the other plane.
Fine, is it on?
Right. Mr. Higgins, son. Come on, Higgs Travels.
From the side. You got 635 a minute ago, when you wasn't filming. Go on then, let's see what you can get. What was that? Supposed to knock them down, you know. You won anything?
No.
Trying to win Lee a stitch?
Well, I can try to win me a stitch.
No.
Oh, are you?
We don't want that, do we?
No. I've been there too heavy. Better luck next time.
What better luck this time?
Oh, what was that? Ooh. So you're gonna go again?
Knocked him down.
Well, how silly is that? Don't think you're gonna get it.
One more go. No. Didn't even pretend to try and grab it,
did
it?
No. All I can say is that you're dog shit. Oh, nearly. No.
One more go, I know I've said that before. As soon as it's sticking, I'll have a go. I'll try and get the head up. What are you wanting to go on?
I
You had one of them though. I'll have a try for this octopus. Too heavy, aren't they? But yet we play them. Your last goal. No, rubbish.
Oh, Scott, money there.
Bringing me back to group to try and win it. I don't, I'm going to try and win it for one of the boys.
Grab it again.
Ah, that was rubbish, that one. Doesn't even pretend to try and grab it, does it? Let's try this one. Last go. Oh, it isn't last go because I've got one more pound left. Right, come on now. Instant replay. Instant replay again. No, rubbish.
What's that?
Is that it?
We know.
Let's see if Morgan can beat Steph. That's alright, isn't it? Yeah. Free game. Nearly an own goal then. Yes. 2-1 to Morgan. Come on, Morgan, you gotta beat Steph. Yeah. 3-1. Yeah. 4-1, you got beat. Is it still going? Oh, 4-2. Yes. 4-3, Steph's coming back. Oh, Steph's won. That means Morgan's won. Come on then, Sky, you got to see if you can win. Are you winning, Jamie? Try and win the duck. I thought someone was winning loads then. Come on, Donald. I and see where the others are. You're gonna challenge Grandad now. He beat Steph.
It's a prick.
He beat Steph.
Really?
Yeah. Down in the waltzes while I'm waiting for everyone. Yeah, I'll have a nice relaxing wait now while I'm waiting for everybody. You alright over there, Christine? You alright over there? And that was Dreamland. Had to go over a few rides and a few of arcades. So now I think we're going to have fish and chips on the front and maybe have a look at the beach. So yeah, I'll carry on when we've got something else to film. Let's see your hammer, Jamie. Hold it up at camera. Oh yeah, it's a good one, isn't it? Wax Steph with it. No, it's not going to go. It's not going to go pop, is it?
I'm going to kick it.
We're having a look now for some food. Should I get some fish and chips? Here's the Wetherspoons. Might even go in here and see what's what. Are we going in Wetherspoons? Or are you going? I don't know. I thought you wanted sort of like a fish and chip shop, like on the... It's up to you. We're not bothering with Wetherspoons, we'll try and find somewhere else. Fish and chips there, there's a sign. See the sign, fish and chips. Let's head for the fish and chip sign. Follow our noses. No, I don't think so. No, it looks like you can sit in, hopefully. Yep, you can sit in. Come down to the beach at Margate. Weather's turned a bit, it was raining a minute ago. Not bad though. What went on the sand? Not while it's a bit wet. But yeah, it looks like a nice beach. I can imagine it'll be packed here in the summer. And the fish and chips is what we just had. Not bad prices as well for a seaside resort. Yesterday was beautiful. Today videoed it overcast, cloudy, but it was packed here yesterday. town clock.
You know what, I've just realised I'm very boring by myself.
Then on 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock now, 4:01. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm boring though.
Might have a little walk down. Doesn't look too bad. In fact, we'll have a look on here. Shut today, the shop here, but cafe bar. We'll have a look. Nice view. Might have a walk to the steps over there. Idiot walking around in this Kiss Me Quick app, but it was because of Only Fools and Horses, and Trigger used to have one of these. Yeah, that's the only reason I've come to Margate, just to say that I've been. See whereabouts the film Joy Boy's out in. That pier over there is where they sat in the programme. So yeah, it's been a good day. So thanks for watching.